Do you know why Java is more popular than C++?
Java is a high-level language. It is better suited for web projects than C++.
Not everything is on the web yet. There are still desktop computers, you know.
Java is more readable than C++ and easier to maintain too. Java is easier to debug.
I heard Java was more verbose, so you have more code to debug.
Java has better documentation and code libraries for you to use. You're more likely to find third-party code libraries with a module you can use plug and play, instead of writing it yourself.
That can be a time saver.
Java is better for concurrent applications like the cloud. And it is a far better choice for web apps.
Where does C++ get used?
C++ is used for programs that run on an embedded hardware platform like drivers, sound card manipulation and operating systems.
I've read that C++ has a large user community and user base.
C++ has a large presence because millions of programmers learn it early in their careers.
Yet it is supposedly harder for beginners to learn than Java.
Because it is so close to machine language and manipulation of the hardware, that makes it harder to use and learn.
C++ makes it easier to write efficient code.
Turn on sound and play X noise at Y decibel level. When the user reaches this point, turn off the sound.
Okay, so efficient can be mind-numbingly boring.
Java has more commercial tools on the market to streamline development and testing.
I can see we're having more tools to simplify the job, make it more popular.
And you can use Java for embedded applications inside another app, as well as writing new apps in it. Java is popular because it can be used almost anywhere.